We are back at the Silver Creek Sportsplex with the Little Big Game, this year played for the league title. The Antioch Panthers are undefeated at 9-0 with a talented running back who is one of the best in the nation. Najee Harris has close to 2,000 yards this season, and his team is usually so far ahead he just hangs out.
That's true. Najee and the Panthers meeting an 8-1 Pitt team, tied for the Bay Valley League lead, coming in to the Little Big Game. Pitt is led by outstanding senior quarterback Christian Young, who's thrown for just over 2,000 yards this season. It's the Togo's Monster Game. Our Jack Washer was there.
Monster Game. Yeah. What an atmosphere here at Pittsburgh High School. We've given you the players that are going to make a big impact on the game. Not to take anything away from the defenses in this one, but these are two high potent offenses. I'm expecting both teams to reach the 40s tonight. Najee Harris on one side, Pittsburgh on the other side. What defense is going to step up and make the big play tonight? But there's a lot of people here. This is a big rivalry. The 97th meeting between Antioch and Pittsburgh. And it's a big one as the winner will take home the Bay Valley League Championship. It's Pittsburgh and Antioch in this week's Togo's Monster Game.
Fourth play from scrimmage, and Najee Harris is already in full beast mode. Steamrolls a defender and then takes it to Painter. 54 yards, and Antioch quickly led 8-0. Pick comes right back. Montez Thompson pounds his way into the end zone from a couple yards out to trim the lead to 8-7. Then after Pitt forced a turnover, Christian Young finds Deshaun Thomas for a 12-yard score, and Pitt jumps ahead 14-7. Pitt leading 21-8 here in the second quarter, but Ryan Payne changes that in an instant. Reads the quarterback's eyes and then takes it 47 yards on the pick six to cut the lead to 21-14. But on the next drive, Thompson takes the ball from his 8-yard line, goes to his left for a short gain. But wait, he somehow gets out of the pile, breaks to the sideline, and he's gone 92 yards to the house, and Pitt took a 28-14 lead. Third quarter now, Antioch defense making another huge play as it's that man. Payne providing the pain, a scoop and score, and the Pitt lead was cut to single digits after that. Fourth quarter now with Pitt up 5, 35-30. But Harris changes the fortunes for the Panthers, takes it 80 yards to the house. He finished with 274 yards, 4 touchdowns, and went over the 2,000 rushing yard mark today. Antioch goes on to win 44-42. We caught up with Ryan Payne.
We believe in each other, never give up ever, and just believe in each other. Our coaches has preached that at practice every day. Get the ball. Be where the ball is every day.
In Pitt with the Monster Game, I'm Jack Washer, Cal High Sports, Bay Area.